Well, service is back for most customers in Glenside after an overnight water main break. Officials say all but one of the 92 customers have had their water service restored. Water was seen flowing in the streets from the busted 12-inch main near Mount Carmel and North Tyson Avenue. The scene is not far from SEPTA's Glenside station, but the break did not affect regional rail service.